guys, I am right now in Abu Dhabi street food fest. Next to me there is this shop right here, Dome. Yeah, it's called Dome. You see, we just bought some teas from there, 4 to 5 teas, because my dad's brothers are there. For me, they're uncles. Yeah, they all came. We just bought some teas. Now we are just sitting. Right now, you guys can see that they are coming back, doing the dance. I wonder how long it is. I hope you guys can hear this well. Actually, the sounds are natural because that guy with the drum is just hitting it, and these people are just doing it properly. That was awesome.
Okay,
yeah, that was the drumming and the Punjabi songs. Hi. So,
hi.
You are the drummer, right?
No, okay, drummer. Punjabi dhol.
How many years
you are drumming?
Yeah, he's drumming around can you tell him? 10-12 years. His mother was also a drummer. So, he learned from
him. Your father was a drummer. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. So, you guys heard what he said. Yeah, his father was a drummer. Now, the musics are starting to get on and it's all over now. The party is over. So, I'll meet you later. Not now, because now it's all over. Bye. Guys, I am very sorry, that is not the end, there is more. You see, I forgot what's his name, it's Gumball and I forgot, seriously. I used to see these guys' cartoon before, like when I was 8 years old, 9 years old, yeah, something like that. I forgot his name. Yeah, his name is Gumball, but I forgot the other one. I think that's Darwin or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, that's Darwin. They both are brothers. They both are from the cartoon called Amazing World of Gumball. Yeah. They're just doing some shows for the kids, actually. Yeah, tiny kids like 4 to 5 years old. They're just dancing for the song they have put right now. Yeah, there's not. And the art behind us, is actually drawn by a person. Oh my God. Okay guys, now I am in the last exit, final exit. I am right now in the last exit in Abu, border of Dubai and Abu Dhabi.
Yes.
So these are my dad's brothers. Yeah, his name is Noor and his name is Sultan. He is my main sponsor.
There is any consequences, just to follow this guy. He is the one responsible for the entire videos and the entire session. So please subscribe below button.
So he is the one who gave me the idea for all these videos. This place actually is a bit chilly. It's not that chilly, it's just a bit. And this place is really fun. You see, the chairs are made of donuts. You see, they're not real donuts, but they're donuts, fake donuts. And the lights are lollipops. Yeah. And the last stand, the sign is melting in candy. You see? And right there are my dad's brothers, my uncles, just sitting and talking. And you see behind me, right there, you see, that is the Happy Car 5 seconds. What? 5 seconds? That you actually control with a ball, actually. You turn like this, it just turns like this. You turn front, it will just start rolling. You turn back, it will start rolling back. Yeah, if you do it on full speed back, means halas, you're dead. Like, it just rolls until your tongue flies out. Yeah, and there are a lot more out there, so I'll meet you when I get there. And to remind you that this place is only full of cars. Like, this caravan, you see, this caravan is actually a store where you buy food. And right here, what is this actually? Hey, this is the
fire.
Not when the fire comes, the water hose in case of emergency. But if you see from that side, it looks like a car's nitro, like nitro nos. You see, for a second I thought it was a nos for like boosting, firing, for example, like that. Yeah, but actually it is a water pump. This place is mostly about cars. I'll show you mostly about like metal stuff, car stuff. Yeah, let's move. I'll show you one example. Come on, I'll show you like that one. It's fully barrel and it's metal table and barrels. Yeah. And the other one is right over there. And there are some games here, you guys can see the games. Yeah. And these plant baskets are made of tires, actually. Then the dustbins are barrels, and the sitting chairs are tires. Then this is the main point. You see this? You see that? That one is actually a car's nitro the holder, actually. Silencer, yeah. And this right here, it looks like a basketball throwing place, basket, but it's not actually. Now here's the main part. This is actually the toilet, actually. This is the toilet. You see, with all the pressure and the danger symbol up there. Yeah, I'll show you what it really means. Come on. This is the restroom. You see how it is? It's fully with car materials, olden cars. This one, it's a real suspension, but it doesn't work. Yeah, it's broken. And you see all those meters and all these stuff? You see, restroom, it even says it's like an old garage. You see all the stuff? Spanners, hammers, then wire cutters, then chains. Yeah, it's like an old garage. Dead end. You see the symbol? Okay, does anyone want some petrol? Because I got some here. Alright. Wait, I'll just show you in a second. For use as a motor fuel only, contains lid. Do you want petrol? Well, I have some. But per liter is unfortunately $0.1. Yeah, $0.01. And per gallons, it's zero. Wow. Actually, this is a real the stand of a petrol, but no. It's all like jumbled up. It's not real. There is no petrol in there. Yeah. This place is very creative, by the way. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. This is the end of the Abu Dhabi trip, but sorry that I haven't uploaded the Grand Mosque of Sheikh because I was busy, because today is Friday morning. I set out Dubai to reach Abu Dhabi, but unfortunately it became 12:30, so I had to pray somewhere else and start moving. So unfortunately I could not go to the Grand Mosque. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget that this is Abu Dhabi's video. Wait, did I take one video earlier? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, don't forget, this is the Abu Dhabi's video. And if you like this place, the last exit, like this video. This place is damn creative. You guys must come here. It's same like the Global Village. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.